716 East McKeesport Boulevard, Wednesday, September 27, 2023. Inserted through a clean out in the driveway down to the city main. Pulling back to check for defects and condition of line. That concludes the video.